Toem is a photo adventure game developed and published by Something We Made. You play as an unnamed protagonist who sets off on an adventure. Armed with a camera gifted to you by a family member, be prepared to use your camera to solve puzzles, progress, and uncover all of the mysteries that surround Toem. With a ton of quirky characters and locations to explore, you'll have to take some exciting shots and selfies to appreciate how truly magical each area is. There isn't a true rhyme or reason for the adventure. With the primary goal of the story being simply to explore, the plot is a bit light. However, this doesn't take away from the moments with characters and the mini adventures you share. Brilliantly, you must assist members of each town as you continue on your journey. I love how being a good Samaritan is necessary, as it builds a piece of the narrative while also being self-fulfilling and helping the player progress. Toem features 6 different locations you can explore and help improve. For example, Oakleville is a small community surrounded by forests, while Stanham is filled with beaches and is perfect for the summer. Each town has its own vibe and terrain that differs from the last, which I enjoyed. It made me curious to explore the following locations and interact with the locals. Be warned, you will backtrack and potentially revisit towns to complete bigger quests if you choose to do so. Similar to the story, the gameplay is pretty relaxing. You'll interact with locals who need assistance, which is where you and your camera come in handy. Some characters will need you to take a picture of something specific. Meanwhile, others may need something else entirely, and it's up to you to use your wits and your camera to figure it out. Additionally, there are moments where you will have to use your camera to solve simple puzzles. Fortunately, the camera UI is dead simple, resulting in an easy completion for the majority of tasks. I have a love-hate relationship with the art direction. On the one hand, I'm a fan of the hand-drawn cartoonish art style and the simplicity. It's super cute, and I found that it complements the well-seasoned soundtrack. On the other hand, having everything in black and white was kind of a bummer, as the title feels like it lacks a splash of bright colors to add to the aesthetic. I've also realized that, regardless of your input, all of your photos tend to look out of focus when using your camera. I'm not sure if it was intentional, but I couldn't help but feel like a bad photographer with every shot I added to the collection. Toem is a solid, wholesome game. It's the sort of indie title that anybody can pick up and play and just enjoy the adventure. If you're seeking a great title that truly embraces stopping and smelling the flowers, perhaps you should shift your focus to Toem. Toem is available on September 17th for PS5, Nintendo Switch, Steam, and the Epic Games Store for $19.99.